Those nutrition facts you see on food labels on nearly every package in grocery stores soon will be getting a new look. The changes will emphasize the number of calories with larger, bolder type. And for the first time, they'll also show whether foods have added sugars. In addition, serving sizes will be updated to make them more realistic. For instance, a serving size of ice cream would be listed as twice as big as it is now, going up to a full cup. That's closer to what people normally eat. The new labels are likely at least a couple years away, but the plan is to give Americans a better idea of how much they're really eating and what's in their food.